We came to America and we found this nice apartment in New York, and we didn't have any food, no furniture, no money. We were sitting in our suitcases, and we hear the knock on the door, and we got scared because it could be the KGB, or even worse, Jehovah's Witness. Yeah, we knew about those guys in Russia.